والصلاه والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى اله واصحابه وازواجه اجمعين. اما بعد، فاعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقده من لساني يفقهوا قولي. ربي زدني علما اجمعين ان شاء الله. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase in all of us knowledge. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Nice to see you, brothers and sisters. We'll start from lesson 21, exercise 7. This is a very interesting exercise. You should try to do it on a separate piece of paper. And inshallah, these sentences will help you build your skill for construction of new sentences. All we have to do is bring about a proper mudari'a. And because lam is there, that mudari'a will become majzoom. Sahih? Inshallah. Lam will make mudari'a majzoom. Ya akhi. Now see, if we read the sentence, then we come to ya akhi. Means somebody is in front of us. Sahih? And then we have Lughat al-Arbiyata. So what do you want to ask him? Study. MashaAllah. Alam tadrus? Alam tadrus Lughat al-Arbiya? Fi baladika ya akhi? How will you translate? Did you not? Because lam will take the mudari'a into Madi. That is very important. Didn't you learn Arabic language in your country, O my brother? Got the idea? So the verb is tadrus. Inshallah. Tadrusil. Because you want to join it. But it is tadrus. Fe'lun mudariun majzumun bithukun fa'il mustatir takdiruhu anta. Now is man kasara mir'ata. Ya Ali, what is mir'ata? Mirror. Who broke this mirror? O Ali. Again we are talking to him. So Ya Ali, man kasara. We are asking him. So he will now reply. What is his reply? La adri. I don't know. I lam aksir. Kasara yaksiru. That is what kind of a bab is this? Bab darab. Okay? Fataho kasrin. Are you with me? Fataho kasrin. Bab daraba. Daraba yadribu kasara yaksiru. Ana lam aksir ha. That is Yamafulun Bihi. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? If you write it, these are such beautiful sentences, brother. It will build your, inshallah, vocabs plus your ability to construct sentences. Now you got to watch carefully. Akharaja tullabu min al fasli ya Hamid. Now we are talking about third person, you know. La lam yakh. Ruju, because now it's a jama. Tulab. Lam yakhruju. How will you describe lam yakhruju? Fi'lun mudari'un majzumun bihadfi noon. Where is the file? Wow. See, once you understand, it's so simple. And it will give you a special pleasure in your heart. Now you are understanding it and figuring out. And this will happen in the Quran with you. Inshallah, you will understand the same way in the Quran, inshallah. You will know in the Quran when the noon has been dropped, or when it is majzoom. All these things will be within your reach, inshallah. Sentence number 4 is, Kalatil mudarrisatu, lil mudirati. The lady teacher said to the headmistress, Inna ha'ulai talibati. Brother, why Talibati? But why Talibati? Inna. It is a badal. So, you know, because haulai is mansub. Because it is ismu inna. So if the badal comes after haulai, it is also mansub. So it became talibati. Huh? It's mansub. Huh? Talibati. You see, jama muannas salim. Like jama muzakkar salim has its own declension. Jama muannas salim has its own declension. What is that declension? Talibatun, talibatin, and again talibatin, twice. Huh? So the sentence will tell us whether that tin is majrur or mansur. Here, inna has come. And haulai, like ismu ishara, all ismu ishara, mabni. Huh? So in book three, we will be doing something like this. Haulai. Ismu ishara mabniun ala kasra. And then we will say fi mahalli rafin or nasbin or jarrin according to its position. Now here it has come after inna, so it is mansub. So then I will say, if I have to describe it, haulai ismu ishara mabniun ala kasra, because it ends with a haulai. And fi mahalli nasbin, because it is mansu and it is ismu inna. It's very easy. It's very easy. Remember, when something is mabni, then we will be using this phrase, fi mahalli. Because we have to describe, is it marfu? Is it mansu? Is it majru? Because mabni doesn't show us proper ending, you know, whether it is marfu or mansu or majrur. So we will be watching, inshallah. Inna haulai talibati lam yaktubna. Kataba yaktubu. Yaktubna. Got the idea, brother and sister? Inshallah. Lam yaktubna. Wajibati. Again, wajibati. Why wajibati? Jama. Muannas salim. Mafulun. Now it is mafulun bihi. Got the idea, brother and sister, inshallah? Yeah. Now, ila hadikatil haywanati amsi. Nahnu lam nazhab. This is easy. Nahnu lam nazhab. How will you translate? We did not go. Or we could have said, nahnu ma zahabna. And this is a more eloquent way of saying, Nahnu lan nazhab. Inshallah. Now the next one is, Kanasat ukhti gurfataha. She swept her room. Walam. No. Lam, we are talking about her. We are talking about her, third person. Lam taknus. Lam taknus. Gurfati. She did not clean my room. Okay? Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. Taknus. Now we are addressing Ya Sadatu. What is Sadatu? Plural of Sayyidu. Gentlemen, more than two, okay, who are in front of us. They have come to your house, you have offered them some fruit, and they are sitting quietly. So what are you going to say? Ta'kul. Lima lam ta'kulu al-fawakiha. The fruit, ya sadatu, O gentleman. What is the translation? Why didn't you eat? Why did you not eat the fruit? Because you left fruit with them, you come back, they haven't touched it. Okay, so we are asking, why didn't you eat fruit? Okay. Now we are talking to Ya Salma. Now she is in front of us. Ma'ana. Ma'ana hadihil kalimati. Ma'ana hadihil kalimati. Salma. Alam ta'rifi. Ta'rifina will become ta'rifi. Fi'lun mudari'un majzumun bi hadfi nun. And where is the file? Ya. Ya is the file. Ya means anti. Mashallah. I hope you understand 100% inshallah. Because it's not difficult. A little bit of thinking. You need vocabs. Inshallah. Now, ran al jarasu al-an. The bell rang now. Walamma. What will you say? Why will you say yakhruju and why will you not say yakhruj, or why will you say yakhruj and why will you not say yakhruju? Yakhruj. Yakhruj. Why will you say yakhruj? Because Muzdarisun is the file there. If you say yakhruju, you will end up having two files. No, that we can't have it. Huh? So it will be yakhruj. Okay? Verb will be singular. Okay? وَلَمَّا يَخْرُجُ الْمُدَرِّسُونَ مِنَ الْفُصُولِ. Now we are talking to all the girls in front of us. يَا بَنَاتُ. And Nawafiza, what do? With Nawafiza? Open. لِمَا. Why? لَمْ تَفْتَحْنَ. لِمَا لَمْ تَفْتَحْنَ. Why didn't you open the windows, O girls? Lima lam taftahna. They are in front of you. Antunna. Are you with me? See, somebody is in front of you, then it is antunna. If somebody is away from you, then it is hunna. So here it is antunna. Lima lam taftahna. How will I describe taftana? Lam has come. Fi'lun, mudhari'un, mabni'un ala sukun. Fi mahalli jazmin. MashaAllah. See? Now, hunna and antunna, we'll have to say mabni and then figure out what is their position. Is it marfu, mansub, or majroob? And then accordingly, you will say fi mahalli raf'in, nasbin and jasmine. Here it is jasmine because of lam. Alhamdulillah. Right. Now, waziru min landana. Lam raja. Raja yarji'u. Lam yarji. Lam yarji'il waziru min landana. He did not return from landana. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Number 8, brother, this is real halwa puri for you. Okay, this is da khattan wahidan taht al mubtada. Okay, one line under mubtada, wa khattaini taht al khabar, and wadbut awakhiraha, and put the proper vowel signs at the end. Brother, are you ready? Brother Hassan, Al-Ma'u Kalilun. Where shall I put one line and where shall I put two lines? MashaAllah. So one line and two lines. MashaAllah. Excellent. Brother Abdul Samad, Su'adu, that is sister. Su'adu Mumarridatun. Okay. Su'adu Mumarridatun. Translation, brother?
Suad is sick.
No, is a nurse.
Is a nurse.
Mumarridatun is a nurse. Okay. And brother Hassan, what is your translation? Al-Ma'u Kalilun? What is less? Brother Abdul Mukim. Ah, that is very sad. The coffee is cold. The coffee is cold. Okay. Mubtada. Barid and Khabar. Okay. See, Mubtada and Khabar are matching. Oneness, oneness. Brother Salim. Al-Nujumu. Al-Nujumi Jamilatun. Where is Mubtada? Al-Nujumu. Where is the Khabar? Jamilatun. Are you with me, brother? Translation, the stars are beautiful. Not one star, but the stars are beautiful. Why is Jamilatun? Kullu Jama Mu'anas. Kullu Jama Mu'anas. Fine. Sister Nusrat? Yes. Not permissible. Forbidden. Entry is forbidden. Entry is not permissible. Where is Mubtada? Okay, and Mamnu? Khabar. Mashallah. Okay, Sister Madina? Yes? Door is closed. Where is Mubtada? Bab? Khabar, mashallah. See, now, this is very easy. We are back in book one now. Okay. Sister Rahima? What's the translation, Sister Rahima? Hashem Hushyar. Hashem Hushyar. Yes. Hashem is clever. Intelligent. Fine. Okay, another Halwa Puri, brothers and sisters. Exercise number 9. Mai is distinguish. Mai is means distinguish. Distinguish al jumlat al ismiyata min al jumlat al fi'liyati. Distinguish between nominal sentence and verbal sentence. Okay, brothers and sisters. Whose turn is Sister Arifa? Khadraj al mudarrisu. Jumla fi'liya. What do we look in jumla fi'liya? We look for verb and file. So where is the verb? Where is the file? Mudarrisu, marfu. File is always marfu. Sister Maimuna? Yes? Jumla ismiya. What do we look in jumla ismiya? Mubtada and khabar. Where is mubtada? Where is khabar? What is kharaja? Jumla failure. Mashallah, mashallah. Excellent. May Allah bless you with more knowledge and all of us, inshallah. You got the idea, brothers and sisters? The translation in English will be same. But in Arabic, we can distinguish them as two kinds of sentences. Okay. Sister Nasri. Wadahik al-waladu. Jumla failure. Yes. Waladu. Translation? The boy laughed. Mashallah. Excellent. Sister Menaz. Yes. Jumla ismiya, mubtada khabar. What is the translation? The flower is beautiful. Mashallah. Mashallah. Okay. Sumayya. Jumla failure. Dakhlat talibu. What do we look in jumla failure? We look for verb and fa'il and mafulun bihi. But here we have dakhala is fi'al. Where is the fa'il? Atalibu. Very good. Oh, you got such a nice sentence, Sister Fatima. Allahu akbaru. Akbaru. Ismu tafdil. Okay? Fine. Comparative and superlative degree. Here you can say it is superlative degree. Jumla? Jumla ismiya. What are we looking in jumla ismiya? Mubtada and khabar. Where is our mubtada? Allah. Where is our khabar? Akbaru. Mashallah. Excellent. Now this exercise, brothers and sisters, it's very good exercise. We have never done anything like this before. Inshallah, you will try it and you will think before you answer. What is it? Ayin, point out, specify. Al ism, the noun, wal fi'l, the verb, and harf, particle. Fima yali. So you know what you should do? You should write a sentence, and then make three columns. And then put everything of the sentence in those three columns. For example, suppose you have already three columns. Maybe I should make, inshallah. First you write the sentence. I will write the sentence. I'll give you one example. Then you will be doing it on your own. What is the first? وَالطُلَابُ مِنَ الْفَصْلِ. So I will write down like this. خَرَجَ الْمُدَرِّسُ وَالطُلَّابُ مِنَ الْفَصْلِ. Okay, then we have three columns. So brother? And half. So what will I will write down here? Al-ism. And I'll write down here al-fi'l. And I'll write down here al-harf. Okay, brother. What is kharaja? Fi'l. So I will write down here kharaja. Okay, and what is al-mudarrisu? Ism. Here we are looking for, of course it is fi'l. So I'll say al-ism. And what is waw? Ata. So I will put waw here. Are you with me? And what is a tullabu? Ism. So I'll put tullabu here. And what is min? Harf. I'll put min here. And what is al-fasl? Ism. This is the way you'll try to do it. We have never done this before. It's very easy. Now this also gives you a little idea about the division of these three categories of, you know, ism, fi'l, and harf. Remember in English we have eight parts of speech, but in Arabic they are generalized as three. But in ism, we include noun, pronoun, adjectives, adverb, and ismu fi'l, which we haven't learned. We'll learn in book 3. And in fi'l, fi'l. And in harf, we will have ataf and conjunctions. You know, conjunctions. Ataf is conjunction. So we will have conjunction and prepositions. Okay, so this is important, brother and sister. Now remember, when we started our course, this was the first thing I said, that the English language has eight parts of speech, and compared to that, we have three parts of speeches in Arabic, but they represent those eight parts. So inshallah, it will give us some more idea. We didn't go in detail, but now I think you have enough knowledge and you are strong enough to easily figure out these things. And we are going to do it together. So I did the first sentence. And whose turn is? Sister Sukhaina. Sa'azhabu ilal malabi ba'da darsino. Be very careful, right, brother? Remember, noun consists of noun, pronoun, adjective, adverb. And ismu fi'l, which we haven't done, so it won't come. Okay, sister. No. Sa is a harf. Sa is a harf. So it's a harf. So you will write down sa in the column of